have breached the void portal in this Orokin structure. You are here to cut off their access and stop them from coming back. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. Are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. Only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. found all the caches. Torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it.
You should have brought more, Tenno! You don't have enough.
Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. A Tenno needs to be revived. The key. Now get back to the portal. Tenno, you do not want to be on this side of the portal when that key melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.